You have been selected from approximately 500 applicants to be a part of our prestigious internship program. It's going to be tough and demanding, with no margin for error.
You see, I always told you you missed your calling with the whole form thing.
So you keep saying. I'll still do it. Between, like, 2 and 3 in the morning.
There's no room for mistakes in life. Get it right first time.
I still think she should be referred to surgery.
We have procedures and protocols in place. You undertook to abide by those very rules and regulations.
Why did you become a doctor, Sam? Who are you competing for?